he gets a sense that something bad is about to happen. I think when she refuses to apologize, the first moment when he really realizes how much danger they're in is when he listens to the phone call. It was one of the craziest scenes I've ever had to film. But yeah, it's a very intense climax. There's a lot of action, a lot of screaming, a lot of crying. Yeah, it's pretty crazy.